Imagine yourself standing on a stage in a high school or even an elementary school. And there before you are all the students, and they all have their masks on. And you have to explain to them why it's occurring. And just imagine yourself, any of you, standing there. What would you say? What would you really say to them? Would you admit that this is the most ludicrous? Idea that you've ever seen? Or would you make something up? Would you cover your ass? Would you toe the party line? What would you do?